The Visual Studio Toolbox displays components and snippets that you can add to your application. In this video, I'll show you how to add DevExpress components for Blazor to the toolbox. I've already created a Blazor application using the DevExpress template and opened a Razor page. I add code that contains a Blazor Popup component. Now, I'll open the Toolbox window. I choose View, Toolbox, or you can press Ctrl, Alt, X. We're going to add several DevExpress controls for Blazor, so let's create a separate tab for them. I right-click the toolbox area, select Add Tab, and specify the tab name, DevExpress Components for Blazor. After that, I drag and drop the component markup to the toolbox. Let's make the toolbox item more user-friendly. Now we have a reusable pop-up. I drag and drop the toolbox item to the Razor page, and a new pop-up markup appears on the page. You can add other DevExpress Blazor components to the toolbox in the same way. For example, I'll add a DevExpress calendar. And that's it for this video. If you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please comment below. And don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell so you get notified about any new DevExpress videos. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.